6 minutes, estimated, I guess, before it cuts the thing without telling me. I left my phone on the other night, and I think that was the night that David Lynch did a 5 a.m. Weather report. That was great. And I wondered if that was the same morning that I woke up thinking of Diggory Haddock. I was at school with him. And then on Facebook I made friends with him in 2017. I think Mark Perks knew Diggory Haddock better. I wondered if Mark Perks was somewhere behind DIY Perks. And today on my way up the hill I was thinking about what poor Grimes is going to do. Grimes, you should go to. You should email michael@davidlynch.com. And ask him about adopting your baby, because davidlynch.com had appeared for a brief moment and had something about adopting children on it. Poor child. I'm sorry. I thought going out with that guy was a bit above and beyond the call of duty myself. Here's a nice plant to look at. There's several people up here, two groups of people came up here. Thing. It's a good thing, it's a nice view. Lots of granite. That girl broke the interwebs. Looks quite interesting. She's disappeared though. Maybe she shows up on Chosen One. Social media. I can't. Oh, fuck. I was trying to think whether haddock is actually smoked cod, isn't it? Which is the name, no, salt cod is the name of a horse. In a beautiful French movie. I tried to live in France. I asked my dad, I asked him if I could live in that house. He just did everything to put me off, because he wanted it for himself. Or he didn't want me to discover that I'm the fucking king of France or some crap like this. The place they bought a house, it's virtually unlivable. I mean, winter in that house is real rough. But Isabel Page and her friend would enjoy a few weeks there. You can get up out, if you've got snowshoes, you can get up out of that valley. God, that was incredible. The only thing that spoils the Pyrenees is the amount of concrete up there. And it's not just concrete serpents on rocks, it's concrete barrages. And some of it must be quite interesting. They did some interesting things, tunneling water pipes through mountains.